That'll be the norm now for the next few months at least anyway. Twilight Fridays at Gawler. Just about set for race 8. Shimamath the favourite. Box number 1. They're all in. So 3:10 Victor Ashley second pick. They're ready to race here. Favourite Shimamath ready. Racing now, Shimamath left well, speed fly right, Shimamath charges through though, Victor Ashley three wide, Azalea Minnelli behind them, there was trouble, Azalea Minnelli got knocked backwards there, and in bother two was Hold the Door and also All About Corey. Meanwhile, Shimamath dashes away. Four on fly right. Jack Get Back runs on well. Then Azalea Minnelli, Data Queen, All About Corey. Then Hold the Door, swinging the bend though. Shimamart's well clear, queuing up for the Miners. Jack Get Back runs to second. But Shimamart from Jack Get Back, Azalea Minnelli, fly right fourth. Then came Data Queen, All About Corey, Hold the Door, Victor Ashley. There were some hard luck stories behind the winner and favourite at the time here around 29.90. Shimamath, number one, got away with the lead. They jammed behind him, and he was left a mile in front. Number six, Jack Get Back, will run second. And third placing, number eight, Azalea Minnelli. Fourth, number four, Fly Right. The second pick, Victor Ashley, had zero luck with a few others as well in that race. 3 1/4 the winning margin, 29.91. 1.684 after race 8, 4.37 early, and 12.98 on the way home. It's 1.684.